For the first step in how to make pasta, I'm going to go over the ingredients and equipment that you'll be using. First, the ingredients. You'll need flour and eggs. That's right, that's all that you will be needing for your pasta. For 1 pound of pasta, you need about 1 pound of flour, which if you don't have a kitchen scale, is equal to approximately 4 cups of flour. And then you'll also need 4 eggs. That's it, and of course a bowl and a fork to mix it with. You can also have a spatula for scraping the bowl down. For the pasta maker, of course, you'll just need whatever equipment happens to come with your pasta maker. Mine has several different types of dies that we'll be using. The dies are what form the pasta shape. So I'll be going over several of those with you later. So for making the pasta maker, all of the pieces that come with it, make sure to read your instructions so that you know that you have everything that you need before you start. And last but not least, you'll also need a sharp knife. This will be for cutting the pasta as it's being extruded from the machine.